Unveiling the SIAW, America's answer to global threats, the missile that redefines modern combat with a blend of stealth, speed, and power. In today's episode, we're diving into a significant advancement in military technology, the stand-in attack weapon, or SIAW. Northrop Grumman has unveiled this powerhouse under a dazzling $705 million deal with the US Air Force. And it's not just a new addition, it's a game-changer set to revolutionize air-to-ground combat. Imagine unlocking the ultimate weapon in a video game, one that alters the entire gameplay. That's the edge the SIAW brings. Designed to glide through enemy defenses undetected and deliver devastating impacts, it's like a stealthy, formidable chess piece that moves in silence, but strikes with overwhelming force. This breakthrough isn't merely about outgunning the opposition. It transforms how military strategies are crafted. The SIAW enables pilots to engage targets from standoff distances, launching attacks miles away from harm while ensuring pinpoint accuracy. This capability not only shifts the tactical dynamics, but also significantly enhances safety and effectiveness in combat scenarios. Stay tuned as we explore more about how this technology functions and its implications for the future of warfare, marking a pivotal shift in ensuring the U.S. maintains its strategic superiority. Overview of the SIAW missile. The stand-in attack weapon SIAW is the latest addition to America's stealth fighters and bombers. Much like a cutting-edge gaming console designed to maximize the capabilities of your home entertainment system, this missile isn't just a regular addition, it's a custom-built powerhouse perfectly integrated within the sophisticated weapons base of modern aircraft, ensuring it's ready for high-stakes scenarios similar to blockbuster action movies. With the ability to tackle diverse targets from hidden enemy radars on land to swift warships at sea, the SIAW enhances pilot efficiency and decision-making, offering a versatile and reliable tool in any combat situation. Building on the foundation of the Navy's Advanced Anti-Radiation Guided Missile Extended Range, ARGMER, the SIAW represents a significant evolution in missile technology. It boasts a multimodal targeting system, allowing it to switch between radar signals, GPS coordinates, or visual identification to adapt seamlessly to varying mission demands. This flexibility is complemented by a robust warhead, equipping the missile with both strategic adaptability and the power to deliver a decisive strike. Essentially, the SIAW combines the precision of a high-performance tool with the destructive force of a heavyweight contender, ready to dominate in the complex landscape of modern warfare. This leap in capabilities marks the SIAW as a key player in military strategies, transforming it from a mere radar hunter into a multifaceted weapon that can navigate and dominate across multiple scenarios. Its integration into the U.S. military's arsenal enhances both the strategic and tactical options available to pilots, reinforcing its role as a critical asset in ensuring mission success and maintaining technological superiority in conflicts around the globe. Advanced targeting capabilities. The advanced targeting capabilities of the SIAW missile represent a significant leap in military technology, similar to playing hide-and-seek with the ability to see through walls. This missile doesn't rely solely on radar emissions to track targets. Instead, it employs a sophisticated guidance system that maintains the pursuit, even if a target ceases to emit signals. This system is equipped to handle a variety of inputs and signals, making it highly effective in modern warfare scenarios, where targets may quickly adapt their tactics to evade detection. The strategic advantage of the SIAW's tracking capabilities cannot be understated. It functions like an expert tracker that never loses descent, ensuring that even the most elusive targets remain within reach. This persistent tracking ability is crucial for dealing with high-value targets that might otherwise disappear using conventional tactics. The inclusion of this missile in the arsenal equips pilots with a formidable tool, enabling them to navigate the complexities of modern aerial combat with unmatched confidence and precision. Strategic implications. In the complex strategic landscape of the Pacific theater, the development of this missile was primarily driven by the necessity to counteract China's sophisticated anti-access area denial A2AD capabilities. These systems, featuring a combination of advanced air defenses and anti-ship missiles, are designed to prevent adversaries from entering or maneuvering within crucial areas. This missile acts as a game changer by providing a means to bypass the formidable A2AD defenses, similar to playing a board game where it serves as a wild card that alters the rules, enabling strategic advances that were previously blocked. Its capability to strike targets precisely from long distances and adapt to various defensive setups ensures that US and allied forces can maintain operational freedom. This is essential for sustaining a tactical advantage in a region where the balance of power is dynamic, making this missile a pivotal element in shaping military strategy and maintaining dominance in the Pacific. The bigger picture in Pacific warfare. In the grander scheme of Pacific warfare, envision. It's 2026, and a powerful new piece has been added to the global military strategy chessboard. This missile isn't just another addition to the arsenal. It's designed to redefine the dynamics of conflict in the region. It's specifically fast-tracked to dismantle threats that solidify control over large areas with formidable defenses, acting as a master key in warfare that unlocks previously inaccessible zones. In critical early conflict stages, where establishing dominance and mobility can shape the entire course of a battle, this missile serves as a clandestine force multiplier, paving the way for significant military maneuvers. This strategic asset not only facilitates closer naval approaches and ground troop advancements by eliminating sophisticated air defenses, but also reshapes the broader strategic landscape. Its capability to neutralize high-risk barriers allows US and allied forces unprecedented maneuverability and strategic flexibility. The broader implications of its deployment extend beyond immediate tactical successes. It sets the stage for comprehensive operations that can pivotally sway conflict outcomes. By incorporating this missile into strategic calculations, it compels adversaries to reconsider the viability of previously impenetrable defenses, thus shifting the balance of power and fundamentally altering strategic approaches in the Pacific theater. Comparison with China's capabilities. In the strategic contest of global military capabilities, the United States' response to China's hypersonic glide vehicle, the DFZF, highlights a crucial dynamics of reach versus speed. While the DFZF boasts the ability to strike swiftly and across vast distances, the US counters with a missile designed for strategic superiority, offering the capability to engage from beyond the immediate reach of enemy forces. This isn't just about matching speed, but about maximizing strategic positioning, allowing US forces to neutralize threats preemptively. This approach leverages the principle that an effective offense can serve as the best defense, aiming to deter or minimize an adversary's attack capabilities before they can be fully executed. This missile is further integrated into US military strategy through its seamless compatibility with America's stealth fleet, including the advanced F-35s and the upcoming B-21 Raiders. Its long-range strike capability allows it to be launched from a safe distance, significantly reducing risk to both the aircraft and crew involved. By deploying this missile across sophisticated platforms capable of evading radar and penetrating deep into enemy territory, the US enhances the effectiveness of its forces. These aircraft can now execute precision strikes without entering hostile zones, broadening their operational range and mission flexibility. This strategic deployment reshapes the tactical landscape, forcing adversaries to reconsider their defensive strategies in light of these enhanced US capabilities. The introduction and integration of this missile into the US arsenal not only ensure the maintenance of America's technological edge, but also dictate the evolution of tactical and strategic planning in the high-stakes environment of Pacific military engagements. Conclusion. Wrapping up our exploration of the stand-in attack weapon, or SIAW, it's clear that this missile isn't just another component in the arsenal. It's a pivotal element in modern aerial warfare. Combining speed, stealth, and power, the SIAW is similar to a superior chess piece capable of altering the landscape of global military strategy. With its development, the United States is not merely keeping pace, but is aiming to outdistance competitors in the hypersonic arms race. This push to expand the boundaries of military technology reflects America's commitment to securing a strategic edge through superior technological advancements. The SIAW is more than just a powerful tool. It represents a significant evolution in how the US engages adversaries, intertwining intertwining cutting-edge technology with strategic thinking to redefine combat scenarios. This leap forward is not only about maintaining superiority, but also about enhancing the ways conflicts are approached and potentially deterred. Looking forward, the deployment of such advanced technology holds profound implications for both the conduct of wars and the prevention of conflicts, ensuring that U.S. defense strategies evolve as dynamically as the global threats they aim to counter. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more episodes like this.